The goal will pick us up on the cut at Old Trafford, as the independent claim. Manchester United after getting Manchester City for Raheem Sterling. Also, Miguel Delaney notes that a move to Real Madrid is more likely if it does leave City. It aside that their Champions League ban could have a disastrous effect on Pep Guardiola's squad. Delaney wrote, in other words, if he becomes available, United will go for him. The rest of the article give an insightful look on what United are surely planning for the upcoming transfer window. There is a lot of chantilly surrounding the transfer window due to club not having the same fund to spend on player, and United are conscious about the optic of overspending. Paul Pogba look sad to stay because there are not clubs out there that can afford United demands. The prospect of seeing him operate in the same midfield as Bruno Fernandes is getting us excited for the Premier League return in the 2 weeks. Moreover, Delaney adds, the Tran City defender Joe Roden might change United plans to go for RB Leipzig, the youth Africano, or Napoli, Kalidou Koulibaly. City won't like the fact that someone at United has openly discussed their interest in Sterling, but they shouldn't have broke the rules in the first place, and the club have every right to exploit the situation when the transfer window reopens.